Hi guys, me and my sister and seven here. Today I have a new card called the Hog Rider. Arena 4 is getting to me. It's like noticing me. Notice me. Yeah, it's actually kind of easy, but I want the legendaries. They're actually hard. I didn't get any. I just got the Minion Horde, the Telspla, the Hog Rider. And yeah, so I only got like three out of eight. I mean, yeah, so this is the video, episode 10 of Clash Royale. Here's a celebration for our 10th episode. And actually, it's the second anniversary for Piff Balloon. Hooray! One of my first videos. Yeah, it's its second anniversary. I hope you enjoy that video. It's kind of going viral for me. Like, it's just going some. Well. Also, subscribe to Mystery Cat. Yeah, he has good videos. Clash Royale. His first one was, like, I think weeks ago or a month. But, yeah. So, this is a deck battle of this episode. Yeah, so we're gonna use deck 1, deck 2, and deck 3. And you can see that I changed another card to the Hog Rider because the Hog Rider is quick. I need a quicker card than my Prince. So let's just use deck 1 first. I used it for a test. And guess what happened? It couldn't load, so that's how to delete that video. This one's not a prototype. That one, the other one I was talking about is a prototype. Okay, so the Hog Rider is way faster than the Prince. Like, seriously, it's really fast. It's even faster than its dash. That's actually true. Oh no, I thought the baby dragon would just hit the other. Oh my god. Well, Mystery Cat, his channel has about 1 subscriber. Help make the channel grow for him and mine too. Please. You can never, like, that's the magical word. Please. Yeah, actually, please help my channel grow and Mystery Cat's. If you want more Mystery Cat videos, I'm going to make them, but I see Mystery Cat a lot of times, but the wrong timing with my tablet. My tablet's, it's in home, it's at home, and the door's locked, so I can't do it. I have to wait. And I have to get my keys. Or maybe not my keys. Maybe just tell one of my family members to open the door. Or maybe they're somewhere except for me. Yeah. Oh my god. We actually won just with one hit. That was easy. And guys, I'm kind of close. I'm like in the beginning of level 6. And I'm not even the ending of level 6. Like, I need 1,000 and I'm just 331. And that's Arena 3. That was a glitch. Arena 3. It's supposed to be Arena 4. That showed. Yeah. So this is the, I think this is a chest that gave me the Hog Rider. So I like the golden chest. So let's just use deck 1. Okay. Deck 2. Okay, so deck 1 just won that round. And maybe deck, who knows, deck 2 or deck 3 will be next round. Or deck 1 will just miraculously win. Just put this, put you. Oh my god! Oh no! Oh no! He destroyed it. No! I was so close to destroying that other side. To put our mini pickup. Yeah. It's almost the first anniversary for a mystery cat. I think it's the first anniversary. I don't know. Maybe. Because one of my videos get anniversary every month. So. Yeah. Oh, crap. Also, I have a haircut. Yeah, you can see I changed a little bit. Yeah. You never see me wearing this. You never see me, like, doing these haircuts. I don't like bowl cuts. Who puts bowl cuts? Whoever, like, has a bowl cut, I feel bad for you. Yeah. If you're having a good time with a bowl cut, good for you. At least you're having a good time with your bowl cut. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Oh, no. No. Really? I hate this emoji, so that's why I had to put this. I hate the Clash Royale emojis, and also we can just put a card that says I hate you, like when you lose or win. So deck two is out. No, deck three. Come on, deck three. You can do this. Try to like avenge deck two. You don't want deck one to win. What? First the worst, second the best, third the nerd. So the smartest. I don't know why people say that. Maybe it's the best, maybe the worst. Or maybe the nerd. Wee. That was too easy. Do that. Crap. Yeah. My Clash Royale videos, and never had an anniversary. Not even the first video. Well, I don't know what. Like, I think it was my first. The first video I did in Clash Royale. Weeks ago? It feels like it's weeks ago.
Because it is. Yeah, yeah.
Chum. The school is for chumps. Nobody's winning so far. And I'm winning just by a little. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, no. Come on, kill him. Let's put my goblin barrel. I hate you. That's why I put this, but not my fans. Hey! I hate you. I don't like you. Oh my god. So subscribe to Mystery Cat. I think I said that already. Just subscribe to help our channel. I'm actually almost gonna lose. Pew. Come on, let's kill him. Nobody's gonna win, and that's gonna be sudden death. Noble one won, okay? That one's perfect. Just like your butt cheeks. Butt cheeks are not perfect. Why do people look at butt cheeks if they're not perfect? They're just leg. Big fat leg. Big fat chicken tenders. Yeah. Come on, we gotta kill. We want them to win. Hey, shut up. I don't want your stupid emoji. You're killing my people. That's why I hate you. This guy right here should kill himself. Let's put this in my card. He thinks it, oh, crap. No. I'm already won. Well, not won, but did more damage. No, I'd rather have... Wow. Yay. So now, draw is just tied. So, let's do deck one. Because, you know, draw. Nobody knows who won, so. Yeah. Guys, this is just part one. I'm gonna do another part, so. Bye, guys.